People often ask me if it is possible to take pictures of asteroids and comets with a backyard telescope. Well, NASA had to launch the Dawn spacecraft to get detailed images of Ceres and Vesta, two of the largest asteroids in our solar system. Vesta is about 500 kilometers in diameter at a distance of 384 million kilometers from Earth. What is a lot of fun is to take short exposures with a telescope and create a time-lapse video. I made this 3-hour time-lapse video of Vesta in February 2021, where you can clearly see Vesta move across a star field. In 2020, I was able to capture several comets like Atlas Y4 and Atlas Y1. Comets are usually much smaller than asteroids, but as they get closer to the Sun, they heat up and release gases, which creates a comet tail that can become as large as the distance from Earth to the Sun. Thanks for watching and clear skies!